Remembering David Crosby with friend and multiple Grammy winner Sarah Jarosz.
I had this really special day with him and his wife Jan and my husband. There was nobody else on this secluded beach. We were sitting on a rock and this huge great blue heron flew directly over our heads. It was this magical, beautiful moment, and Cros goes, "I ordered that up. How about that?" He just seemed very at peace, and that's definitely how I like to remember him.